from going in the water because the grass is high enough, yet you end up with an awkward second shot.
As we watch Hayden Buckley.
Well, he didn't take much time there.
Didn't need it.
If that spins, this could be really good.
This was just a moment ago. Playing behind Fleetwood. High shot. And right at it. This is coming back. It's going to take a look. Yes! Aaron Rye.
As we thank ESPN Plus for this coverage on PGA Tour Live.
And consider, as we watch this shot come in.